Hi everyone, Shabbat Shalom. So your story this week is a classic. It is about King Solomon. And King Solomon loved to play tricks on the people in his kingdom. He loved riddles and tricky questions and challenges for them. He loved coming up with these things and people loved doing them. So one day he puts one of his advisors to a test. He says, I want you to find me something that if a happy person sees it, it will make them sad. And if a sad person sees it, it will make them happy. And the advisor had absolutely no idea what to do with this, but as usual, he set out on his way because King Solomon was not going to be satisfied until he got an answer. So the advisor traveled from town to town asking different people if they had any idea of what could satisfy this request. And he traveled all over the place for days and weeks on end. And eventually he started to feel a little bit helpless and like he may not actually be able to solve this riddle. So he started to make his way home and he stopped in one small town and saw this tiny little hole in the wall shop that he hadn't noticed before. And he went inside and he said to the shop owner, like, you're gonna think I'm crazy. I'm grasping at straws here, but I'm looking for something that if a happy person sees it, it will make them sad. And if a sad person sees it, it will make them happy. And the shop owner got a little smile on their face and she went to the back and she came back out with a ring. And the ring had three letters on it, Gimel, Zion, and Yod. And the advisor knew immediately that he had found exactly the thing that would satisfy King Solomon's riddle. And he quickly rode back to the castle and gave it to him. When King Solomon saw it, he too knew that the advisor had found the exact perfect thing. Because the letters on the ring stood for Gamzeh Ya'avor, Gimel, Zayin, Yud. Gamzeh Ya'avor means this too shall pass. It's a phrase that I have heard and seen a lot in the last couple of weeks, for many of you even. This too shall pass. Something that if a happy person sees it, might make them feel sad. But if a sad person sees it, might let them know that there are better days ahead. And that is why I chose this story for this week, because we have sort of settled into a new routine right now. And I think we're doing okay, all things considered, but it is important for us to remember that this too, like all the other difficult things that we've experienced in our lives, will pass. And it doesn't mean that we won't be changed by it. Of course we'll be changed by it. It doesn't mean that we'll forget about this difficult experience. We'll never forget about this difficult experience, and we shouldn't, because it will be part of our story, just like every other difficult experience that we've ever had. But to remember in the really hard times that this too shall pass, and we will make our way to the other side. Gam Zeh Ya'avor. Shabbat Shalom.